In order to receive payments from BlueCart, you will need to complete your payment processing form. This allows BlueCart to deposit funds from the received orders. You should have a link like this in your email that will give you access to this payment processing form. Fill in your email, first name, and last name. Then you will be redirected to this PandaDoc form. This is a form very similar to DocuSign. Here you will be asked about your legal business name, your street address, your city, state, zip code, business phone number, business type. There's a drop-down menu, so you'll be able to select what type of corporation you are. Your EIN. The following information pertains to those employees or owners in charge of billing. Their email address, first and last name. You will be able to add any additional users. The following section pertains only to the business owner. Here, you will be asked the same general information. The business owner's first name and last name. The business owner's email. The business owner's date of birth. The business owner's social security number. The business owner's ownership percentage. And the business owner's title. Please note that the social security number is needed to set up your Stripe account. Given the current cybercrime environment, Stripe has made this mandatory. BlueCart does not store this information. The last step is to include your bank account information. The name of the bank account holder, the account number, the routing number, and the account type, individual or company. Once this is complete, you will be able to sign the document. Upon completion, BlueCart's customer support team will be able to connect purchases from BlueCart directly to your bank account. If you have any questions, please let us know, and please email us at support@bluecart.com. We're thrilled to have you on board. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to support@bluecart.com. On behalf of all of BlueCart, thank you for choosing us. Have a great day!